beautiful old German violin from the Wilhelm Kruse workshop in Markneukirchen, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.